That Matt Jackson. Random Rhymes number 2. We've got a lot of words to get through. So let's start it up. I'm gonna try not to make a mess of the word plethora. All the plethora of words you suggested to me for this verse. Up first, the appetizer of this ballad, comprised of a Waldorf salad, small in size to be devoured before the main course. So moving on, I want some of those samosas, because fresh made or frozen, they're supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. So don't just sit there, throw one over and share. Like a pack of biscuits, even though I'm British, dunking with digestives is something I don't mess with, because a cup of tea just isn't for me. And I'm aware this is seen as high treason, just like killing the queen is, or sleeping with the elderly Greek she can be seen with. And since becoming a vegan, barbecue season is more about the beer and less about the eating. So be prepared to see me so drunk that by the evening, guaranteed, I'll be sleeping, passed out on the couch dreaming of wildebeest running free across the Serengeti. And even when I ate meat, I wasn't a fan of eating spam from a can, but put it in a fritter, take it back to my school dinners, and we're on to a winner, because I'm a reminiscer. And that's why I got me a Tamagotchi, to relive being a kid for just a moment, as I watch the creature on the screen go from an egg into a teen, and then a final adult form before it died at age 15. Numino, ultra-microscopic silico-volcano coniosis. Thought that you had me right there, not even close, bitch. Not even with this four shit, not in every dictionary, but you're gonna post it. Try another word like that and I am gonna ghost it. And who suggested cycling? I see you on your bike, Lynn. Go as fast as lightning, you never know, you might win. Watch this song get more exciting as we go to the Mesozoic. Think you don't know, but you know it. An era comprised of dinosaurs, time to shine. That's right, we're going back till the pterodactyls. They had a big nose and webbed toes, just like the proboscis monkey. Damn, he's hunky. And if you married someone Scottish and have a Rottweiler, does that mean that when you walk 500 miles to walk 500 more and proclaim that you're from the Lone Star State, not alone anymore? Just a random thought, like kangaroos just stand to poo. Does it come as a surprise or do they plan to poo and choose a perfect time before the group moves? There's nothing quite as cute or as fabulous as a glitter-covered duckbill platypus, so don't be mad at us for helping this creature get his status up. Raise a glass and look for the onomatopoeia, words that sound like you hear. Grab a bottle of fizz, pop the cork, splash it in the glass, followed by a clink, not too hard or it's gonna smash. There were 5, if you got them all, top of the class. Now let's talk about pronunciation, cause it's something that will divide the nation. I'm talking scone or scone, which side's wrong we'll never know, because gone is never gone, and traffic cons are always cones on this never ending road. So, onto Grand Theft Auto, a game we all know, even though people think it promotes behaviour seen upon the screen, we all know it don't, cause I've never been locked up in handcuffs that weren't surrounded by pink fluff. But that's enough before I say too much. Too much. Have you ever seen somebody indicate sealing their fate? No time to wait or use the brakes, swerving straight across 3 lanes. But an honest mistake in which the chips fell where they may, and everyone was okay, we still laugh about it today. And that's all I've got to say, so thank you, I appreciate everybody listening and everybody tuning in. Till the next time, that Matt Jackson, Random Rhymes, number 2. More music coming soon. Peace out.